Come on, girl.
Look out!
Hello.
Yep. Okay then.
Thank you.
I'm paying, you get back to it.
Is that what they're wearing in Paris these days?
Glad you dropped in. I've got that, information you asked for.
Need something more specific this time. A wagon full of moonshine.
Well, you might just be in luck.
I knew I picked the right fella to speak to. You pathetic little fool.
Have I offended you in some way?
Get out of here.
Just leave me alone.
Go run back to your mama.
I'm gonna run away now, okay?
Yeah.
Good morning.
Hi there, mister.
You came. You finally came.
I came.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, you lovely, lovely man.
Calm down, miss.
Oh, come on, let's go. We ain't got a minute to lose. They killed her. They killed Miss Calhoun. All she wanted was a better lot for women, and they killed her, those pigs.
Who killed her?
I don't know. My cousins, probably, or Bose. Well, you met them. They're animals. Not even animals. Monsters. monsters if God had lost all his powers of imagination. Can you please take me to the train station? Bo'll be waiting.
Bo, why couldn't he come and rescue you?
Well, if they saw me and him together, they'd lynch him and send me off to a nunnery. Or maybe they'd lynch us both, I ain't quite sure. They do so love hanging folk.
Where you heading?
Up to Boston.
Good. Yeah, I like you up there. Come on, let's go.
Of course. I'm in your hands. Just get me to Rhodes Railway Station.
Okay, let's try and get you a train. And Bo's just waiting at the station in the hope you'll show up, or I'll show up to help you show up.
He goes to there every day he can, makes up some excuse or other. I said he would see me there one day soon, and today he will. God willing.
Well, well. If he's there, that's true love, all right.
I've hardly seen him since the rally. They watched me so carefully, and he's waited, or so his letters say. Our families won't let us out. And then all that business with Aunt Catherine and my cousins. You saw the house. And then Lee Gray and those boys killed. So much bloodshed. You'd think this could be a new beginning, but everyone left alive. They're even more angry.
Maybe anger's a complicated thing to let go of.
Something good has to come out of this awful, awful feud.
That's what I've been hoping.
Bo and I have to be better. Our families were here for years and years. Sometimes I feel like we can't just leave death and pain and ruination behind us. There he is. Oh, it's him. Will you ride on the train
Morning,
with
friend.
Us a little? Just to the first stop?
Fine.
You came! You came! At last, you came!
Oh, Bo, my sweet, my best of men.
Let me take a look at you, tough guy.
But I love you.
What the hell did you just say?
All right,
what the hell's your problem?
How can we ever repay your kindness?
In trouble.
I can scarcely...
Some of them jewels.
Could you get the tickets here, Mr. Moore? We can't see
you. Sure.
Thank you. We'll meet you on the platform.
Look at all that blood. How disgusting.
Can I have 3 tickets to Saint Denis, please, sir?
Of course. Oh, hello, sir.
Hello, Alden. I hope all is well.
Not terribly, but good to see you.
Hey, cousin. No, hey, no, you ain't slow. Penelope, get back. Come on.
Excuse me, Alden.
Hey, you leave them alone.
Get off me. You leave them alone. You leave them alone.
Yeah, here. Get on the train. Get your bags, miss. I got this.
Come here, Yankee.
With pleasure, you goddamn fool.
Here without giving you a whipping.
We should have done this last time.
Get on the train, Bo. Go to your woman. 4 fists and maybe 1 brain between you.
You're gonna get hurt, cowboy.
Get him, Scott.
Come on, Arthur.
If that is his real name, I can.
Doesn't matter. He can.
Oh,
come on!
One of you hit me, Debbie. Oh, now there's a...
Arthur, please get
out. Now there's only one of you.
Poor mutt.
Got him. Quick, come up on the train.
Future.
Oh, my.
All right, all done.
That is quite a family you got there, son.
I know. Charming to the last. Then again, my uncle used to keep his own half-brother as a slave, so what do you expect? Good manners?
My uncle used to say things were better the way they were when he could rape and kill with impunity, and he didn't have to work a day in his life.
Both our families. There's good people in this county, but our families bullied them and drove most of them off, whites as well as blacks, all over this silly feud.
Yeah. Well, how delightful.
Oh, my lord.
What? Oh, I think it's my second cousin.
What is with it with all these goddamn cousins?
I think they found out about the jewels.
All right, keep your heads down. I'll deal with this. Jewels? I knew you had some damn jewels.
They're coming from over the hill.
I knew you had some damn jewels.
They're coming from the hill.
You must have the jewels in the state, the amount of your cousins here. Tired, all right. I'll take a look up front.
What will you do?
I'll figure it out. Damn it, you did run. Remind me to rob your trains, mister.
Thank you. Why have we stopped?
It's best you go on alone from here.
Mr. Arthur, I didn't know you could drive a train.
Neither did I. But if I'm honest, it was kind of fun. And I didn't kill any of us. Well, I killed some of your relatives, but they would have killed all of us.
You are a gentleman, sir.
Oh, no, I ain't.
Yes, you are. Here, I ain't got much money, but these sapphires are worth a lot of money. Old family heirloom.
That Braithwaite treasure. Thank you. Now, let's get you off to Boston before any more of your relatives show up.
That might be wise.
Hey, you there.
Yeah?
This couple is heading up north to the Boston line. They got money, they'll pay you on arrival. That work for you?
Yeah, sounds fine. Get on in.
Hey, you carry protection on a journey like this?
I wouldn't be much of a stage driver if I didn't. Goes everywhere I do. Hey!
Miss Braithwaite is gonna hold on to this until arrival. Hmm? On account of the treasure on your person.
I don't know how to thank you.
You're a fine man, sir.
Just get out of here. I'll leave.
Yeah!